All right, Dan Jack's coming with the blues. We're gonna do this in real time. No editing, it's gonna be an easy one, Glenn.
All right.
Glenn Peltier on camera, so it's kind of like my style, my call on, we'll call it Sicilian pasta, but like a puttanesca, it's a takeoff on puttanesca, pasta puttanesca. So, here's a little trick that I do, look. They'll check olive oil, some of the best. But see, we got the can, I made two quick slits in the top. See, look, you get just as much as you need. See that? So it's gonna go for a lot of, use a lot of olive oil in here. We're not gonna get it too hot. So, I'm gonna do some onion. Natural rib, follow the natural shape of the onion. And that'll slow down the burn on the garlic a little bit. Don't cut the hairy end, cut the other one. You see, I just peel it? That kind of like peels itself. Okay. Get that going real good. A little salt, pepper while we're at it.
That's right.
A little flavor in there. A little bit of red pepper flake. My little twist on it. A little bit of everybody throws out the rind. Use it. You know what I saw this lady, real good Italian chef? She takes the, she peels it, she's gonna make lemon juice, she peels it, dries it, and then she'll grate it into her dishes. Okay, now we're going to use a little bit of caper. Some capers. Okay, I'm going to drop, I got some 3/4 cooked pasta. So I'm going to kick the fire up a little bit. I'm gonna add add some pico de gallo, so you can add some just regular tomato. It's got a little bit of cilantro in it, but a little bit of lemon. Just regular nice tomato for this stuff. Okay. Lemon juice, white wine, then I have some olives, I love these olives. Marinara.
to that for 1 minute, Glenn. We'll be right back.
Good. Okay, look at that. Now we have a sauce. Some chiffonade of fresh basil. Our pasta's right there. Take time. Grab you a couple of forks. Oh, Glenn's hungry. Right, Glenn?
Well, he has two today.
Follow us here?
Yeah.
Oh. A little bit more tomato. You want it to be a little under sharp. Just a little bit more. Just a little bit more red pepper flake. A little more pasta water. Paul, you gonna have a bowl? Well, we talked about it at the break. Parmesan is optional. If you have calamatas, they're great. Pasta puttanesca, or Sicilian pasta, you want to be nice around the kids. Because we all know what puttanesca means. As Danny Jack's Coldwater Blues, 181 Bank Street, beautiful downtown to London. Glenn Peltier on camera. Come visit us this summer. We got trains, planes, automobiles, everything coming through. Peace.